Hi everyone, and welcome back to Trash Academy. My name is Eliseo, and in today's lesson, we're going to be talking about tire crumbs, just one of the many sectors where we find plastic. What are tire crumbs? The material known as rubber originally comes from trees, but the rubber you're probably thinking of and the one that comes to mind is probably the rubber you find on a bicycle tire or on a car. Now today, most rubber, including the tires on a car and on your bicycle, are all synthetic rubber, aka plastic, and have been made in a factory using petroleum. Yes, oil. Tire crumbs are the tiny little shreddings of the synthetic rubber that come off a bicycle tire, a car tire during use, or over time. Now, all these synthetic tires in all these cars, planes, and even bikes are all located on streets, highways, neighborhoods, and most of the time they're often located next to beaches, lakes, and even natural environments. Now, why are tires made out of plastic? Well, the use of plastic or synthetic rubber has made miracles for the automotive and transportation world. Now, synthetic rubber used in car tires is plastic and helps provide friction while driving, increasing everyone's safety behind the wheel. Now, sometimes we tend to forget that tires were actually once made out of wood, and since roads started evolving and changing, so did the materials used to make tires. Today, we find more than one tire on a car, we can find tires on planes, and you can even find tires on boats, used on docks as bumpers. Old and used tires are even sometimes shredded purposely into tiny little crumbs and used as ground cover in schools, playgrounds, and are even sold as garden mulch. Now, there has been big talk about how electric cars will forever change the way we travel. But even electric cars still depend on synthetic tires and rubber to get from one place to the next. And they might even be making this problem a lot worse. Now, electric cars are expected to shed even more tire crumbs since electric cars are much heavier than your regular car. So innovations are still needed to solve the problem of one, tire crumb, or two, capturing all the tire crumbs all around the world and in our streets before they enter the natural environment. Now, that is a huge problem for such a small little particle. Now, tires contain a variety of different chemicals and additives that are put into the synthetic rubber. And it's these different additives that have been known to kill nearby fish and streams and other aquatic systems. Tire crumbs account for the vast majority of microplastics entering the aquatic environments. And it is because they're a lot heavier than water that they sink to the bottom and mix with sediment, making it extremely difficult to clean up afterwards. One study done in the US Pacific Northwest was looking at salmon and the unexplained deaths of adult salmon during their migration period into freshwater ecosystems. After a series of tests, the study realized that annual stormwater exposure and the leaching of toxic chemicals from new and old used tire crumbs were responsible for the toxic concentrations found in salmon and in freshwater ecosystems.
Plastic pollution is complex, and there's no one quick fix that will solve this issue. Five Gyres is continuing to explore the different sectors to work towards target solutions. And to be successful, we must all work together. Policymakers, innovators, corporations, activists, scientists, and individuals. Follow along and join the movement at 5Gyres.
Now I want to thank you all for joining us once again in Trash Academy, and I hope to see you all real soon. Adios.